$10 gloves versus $150 gloves?
It's a lot thinner. You can tell there's no like real creases in the thumb area. Woohoo! Look at that! $10, that's all I need. Woo! Man, that hurts. Golf club, goalkeeper glove.
There's no padding on the back. It's crazy loose. But this is what you get for 10 bucks. Woo! That feels good. $150 gloves now. Big difference. We got much more padding. We got a lot more latex. So, obviously the winners. I wouldn't recommend these gloves. $10, way too thin. $10 gloves, $150.